B-225. B-225 out here in the mobile. Bring him, bring him.
B-225 out there in the mobile doing a good job. And I heard another familiar voice out there. I don't know if I can get in this radio or not, but I'm going to put it out like this. One, double, seven. Audio man got down. I hear somebody trying to get back in my radio, but it wasn't 1007. I heard somebody trying to get back, but I did not hear that lakeside in Alabama. But I'm a waving. Audio man is gone. You know, ain't a whole lot going on, man. Just trying to take care of some business every now and then when I got to, and taking care of other business when I don't want to. That's what's going on, ain't no doubt. You know, it's the same old day, a different story, but another date, a time, ain't no doubt in my mind. That's what's going on. Audio man got all the way down. Hey, Alabama skip shooter, tell that worthless nut to go lay down. Hey, Alabama skip shooter, you know what that means. It ain't nothing but a worthless nut out here around Ohio, no doubt of mine. I'm gone now. But that's what it is, dude. Honest to God, Buckeye is just a worthless nut, man. I'm a Buckeye. I'm born, bred in Ohio, but I don't like to say Buckeye. But a Buckeye nut is definitely a worthless nut. You can't do nothing with it, man. You can't eat it. You can't boil it. You can't broil it. You can't do nothing with a Buckeye, man. Now, some peanuts, some cashews, you know, stuff like that. Now, that good eating right there. But them doggone Buckeyes, man, that fall out of them trees, man. Only thing they're good for is the doggone squirrels, man. The squirrels love them doggone Buckeyes, but for a human being, you better not eat it. You're gonna get mighty sick and probably die. But yeah, that's what a Buckeye is. It's just a worthless nut. I'm getting on down. I didn't mean I'm a worthless nut. I didn't mean he was a worthless nut. I'm just telling you what a Buckeye is. That's why I always say I'm from Ohio. But the video got me trapped in, man. Doggone it, I'm trapped on video. I can't lie. I just got to say it like it is. Ain't no doubt. Hey, Alabama Skid Shooter, just let them know I did say hello all the way from Canton, Ohio. I got to hit the brakes on the video gate. We done went past 5 minutes. Alabama Skid Shooter, I'm gone.